weds Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, who became man and wife in front of millions in May, have announced their first official royal tour in October. Former Suits actress Meghan will join her husband in Australia, Fiji, Tonga and New Zealand in a matter of months. The pair will be following in the footsteps of Prince Harry's parents, Prince Charles and Princess Diana, whose first royal tour was also to Australia and New Zealand on a 41-day visit in April 2014. Kate Middleton and Prince William went to Australia and New Zealand and were away for 18 days. Meghan and Harry's trip falls on the occasion of the 4th Invictus Games, which will be staged in Sydney in October. It comes just weeks after the world watched as the royal couple tied the knot, following the incredibly lavish event. Meghan's mother, Doria Ragland, revealed her favorite moment of the day. According to US Weekly, Doria is saying the biggest highlight of the wedding, of course after watching her daughter say I do to the man she loves, was meeting the Queen. It would have been extremely intimidating for anyone, but Meghan and Harry really did a marvelous job at preparing her with what to expect. The royal wedding between Meghan and Prince Harry provided many memorable moments throughout the ceremony. Namely, Doria, the mother of the bride, looked sensational on the day in a mint green dress and white fascinator. Teamed with her pale green outfit, Doria accessorized earrings, necklace, clutch bag and a chic fascinator.